follow the orange donkey? Huh?
Geo, it's flippin' high. Let us in.
Okay. Hi. I thought I told you never to come back. Not if the way you took Affinity away from me.
It's just not like that, Geo, you see. It's just not like that, is it, Flip? Not like that at all, is it, Flip?
I don't want to hear this. Leave! Leave! Leave!
I can tell when I'm not wanted at some place. You can tell, can't you? Yeah, I can tell. All right, we're leaving.
Hello?
Do you want to know what it is?
Take me to the Datrix. What is this place?
It's our loading program. We can load anything from clothing to equipment. Weapons, training simulations, anything we need.
I want to fight Hyde.
I'm supposed to start with these operation programs first. Let's do something a little more fun. How about combat training?
Hyde!
Geo, it is I, Morpheus. I'm only disguised as Hyde to make the simulation more realistic for when the time actually comes. This is our sparring program, similar to the programmed reality of the Datrix. Do you understand?
Yes.
Hey guys! Morpheus is fighting Geo!
Oh my god!
That was a good try. But your technique was...
Oh my gosh!
Your genetics are way off the chart!
That's just not fair! For the love of God!
Do you know why I beat you?
You're too fast!
Do you think that my strength has anything to do with my speed in this place? Do you think that's air you're breathing now?
Again!
Ah!
trying to hit me and hit me! Come on, Gio! Ha! Do you see? Come on, Gio! See? You are the one! See?
I know what you're trying to do.
I'm trying to free your mind. It will be the only way that you can get affinity back.
But Morpheus, all I want is a date to the prom.
So shall it be yours, Geo. You are the one.
Morpheus, can we please stop saying that?
You are the one. The one. You are 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 the one. One. The one. The one. The one.
Morpheus, I am ready. The time has come. Your guidance has shown me the way. But don't worry about me. I am the one, remember.
Show me.
So tell me who's your date.
I have not yet ventured to get my tuxedo yet.
Oh. Where are you? Okay, look at my nails. I did such a good job. I haven't done yet. Where are you going?
Yes.
Prom.
Prom will be nice.
Do you like these shoes? Oh. Well, these aren't cool. I'm going to be wearing tomorrow, but you know.
Neither do I. Mr. Sanderson, so nice of you to join us.
Hyde, you know you can never beat me alone, Hyde.
Hyde, I'm scared.
Hyde, if you want to, but me and Geo have some unfinished business that we have to attend to. Seems I'm not alone anymore, am I, Flip? Geo. Shall we take this outside?
Yeah. I will meet you guys out there in a few. Please pick up K-Pax.
Hello?
K-Pax, it is I, Geo.
Hello, Geo. How are you? What's going on? You haven't called in ages.
I need you now, at the high school.
What's going on? Is it some sort of emergency? Well, it'll be a few minutes. My pasta isn't quite tender yet. But anyways, I'll see you there. Bye-bye. Oh, delectable.
Thank you for coming, K-Pax.
You owe me big this time, Geo. Big.
Shall we go?
Let's do it.
And so it begins.
Flip! You spoke!
We'll be right back. smell that?
I'm sorry. It's because I'm wearing a black sports coat, and it's sunny outside. And well, black attracts the sun. And it's 80 degrees outside, but inside my mouth it's a steaming 98.6.
No, you idiot.
It's this place.
It's the smell. Somehow I feel I'm infected by it.
I'm sorry?
It's the smell of everything.
Mr. Sanderson, I'm really going to enjoy watching you die.
Look, have you had enough yet?
Quit! Stop it! Ah!
Oh, I hate you, Kurt!
I don't like you either! Come here!
You're finished, Flip.
Hide!
Thank you for your help, K-Pat.
Anytime, good to meet you.
Gio, I knew you were the one, because yesterday I was talking to my friend on the phone, and she said, well, I think that Gio's the one, and I asked her, I said, I really wasn't sure, but she said, you're definitely the one.
Listen, Affinity, I was thinking. Forget the prom. I know a better place we can go.
Hi. It's me. I know you are out there. I know you are scared. I know you are dateless. I thought I should call and let you know how things stand. No longer will you be alone. No longer will you dance in the corner of the room. I've got some good news. I've decided to make some changes.